Dr. Schreiber, of course, you and Dr. Stewart are both basic scientists. You are researchers as opposed to clinicians, doctors actually treating patients. And obviously, this means that this puts you at the forefront of this type of exciting research. But I also know that here on the campus of Washington University in Siteman, that you work very closely with physicians and doctors who are directly treating patients. And I'm wondering if you could tell us a little bit about what that relationship means, you know, for the patients who might not see you, but maybe feeling the effects of some of your work.
Yeah, I think it's a real synergistic interaction, and it works particularly well here at Siteman. I think that Dr. Stewart and I spend most of our time in the laboratory discovering new pathways, new mechanisms, new drugs perhaps even that can boost immunotherapy and make it more specific. And we try to bring it to a stage that we are certain of its action, at least in the experimental models that we do. But no model is perfect, and humans are different than some of the model organisms that we may work with. And so it needs then to move from the bench, as we call it, to the bedside, where the physicians then take over and try it in humans. And the interesting thing about that process is then it's a two-way street. Because a physician will take a drug that perhaps gets invented in one of our laboratories, tries it in a human, finds things that work and things that don't work, then brings that information back to the laboratory, to the basic researcher, who then modifies, and it's a continuous iterative cycle that gets better and better as we go along.
It sounds like you're leveraging each other's strengths and really kind of building a robust environment that benefits not only research but also patients and the therapies that they're being treated with.
Exactly. And it's more than just, you know, immunologists and cancer docs. It's really many other types of disciplines as well that come together and really talk about the possibilities and what can be done and to dream up new ways of going about things.